How did I break the news to the children that Jade had died? Well, I remember it very clearly. We was on the X Factor tour, because that was my job at the time. Perfect, because it was like a bubble away from everything that was going on. The kids were safe and happy sort of within that. And I remember waking up one morning knowing full well that today was the day. And lo and behold, there was a message on my phone to say, you need to come home. So we got on the next flight. Didn't really explain much to the boys at that point. I just waited until the evening because, again, I was just thinking from a purely tactical point of view, what's best for the kids. I didn't just blurt it out at any stage. I made sure they were comfortable. We were at home. We'd had a nice day. And they were in their pajamas and they were ready for bed. And I think that's always a good time to sort of talk to your children about anything, especially this subject. I took them into the garden, and because we'd done the start and the middle of the story, I then pointed up and said, "See that star? It's very bright up there." And they could obviously see it. Said, "Yeah, that's your mum. She's there now." And again, reiterated that she wouldn't be coming back and that we wouldn't be able to see her again. Just really impressing on them all the really important details that I didn't want them to lose sight of. And then actually, it was quite a calm moment, and the boys asked a few questions. And that's how it was delivered.